horn going. Next we get into the stuffing. No, maybe not the stuffing, it's going to be last. We get into these peas. Gravy. I'll be right back with some gravy. Alright, we're back, guys. Now we're gonna make a little cream peas. Mixing a little milk, sugar, a little bit of flour. Mix it all up. Let the milk get hot. We don't want to burn it. Alright, got our ham back in the oven. Let's switch over the whisk for this one. Shake of pepper, maybe a little more flour. Take it off the heat, just seeing some bubbles. And just keep stirring that. Alright guys, we're back. I think I about got it knocked out here. Let's see what we got. We got stuffing. Peas. Creamed peas now. Sorry. Creamed peas now. Stuffing now. Just fluffed up. It smells so good. It smells like chicken. Corn. It's fresh. Everything was frozen. All the corn was frozen. Mushroom soup, broccoli casserole there. We got some gravy. Got some gravy for the mashed potatoes right here. You know what this is. Alright, I think that about gets it. We're gonna put a couple of these pineapples in there. A little butter. It's time to party.
Right. Oh my god, it smells so good. What do you want to do?
Just
relax?
Yeah, I think get ready to enjoy. Have a good, maybe something to drink or let's put some pineapple and a little more butter on this. We'll be right back. Okay, it's rock and roll. Get some on there. Like that. There you go. There you go. cranberry sauce. Sweet potatoes, gravy. Mashed potatoes and corn. All right, here in another minute, we're going to pull out the ham. And that's going to do it.
Wow. Happy Thanksgiving.
My goodness, honey. Boy, you snuck that one right, I know.
Yeah. Just if you don't mind to serve yourself as much as you can there. Just start serving it up. What are you drinking, nothing?
That water.
There's nothing in there. What else might we need? Watch it. Don't move. Yeah, stay still. All right, there we go. There we go. Now we're talking. Here's Smile Mom Thanksgiving 2018. Let's try another angle here. How you doing with your broken arm, huh?
Looks like we're fixing to have a feast.
Oh, Roger Barnes said he hopes you get well. I was talking to him today. I said, Mom had her shoulder replaced. He's like, oh, man. You know, I don't know.
Oh, my God. Peas in a cream sauce.
Nobody wants to get old, right? All right. So what do we got? Stuffing. Oh, we got stuffing, mashed potatoes, beef gravy, fresh corn, ham with cinnamon and sugar and pineapple. And these, hopefully these will be pretty good. We got some yams.
If I didn't know that, I wouldn't have got all the potatoes.
Age old yams. And we had to have some dressing, got some cream peas. And I didn't have any green beans, so we're going to see what happens with the... Mm. All right.
Hey, get out of there.
Later on, guys. What's up, Tim? You know what time it is, huh? Huh, you too, girl? All right. We'll be back for Christmas. See ya.
Bye.